My name is Yvette Cuthbert, and I am partner in Rocky Point Ice Cream. We handcraft all of our ice cream in small batches using as many local ingredients as possible. My husband actually started Rocky Point Ice Cream when he was 21, since 1997. We try really hard to create a complete ice cream experience. So from the moment you walk into the store design, to the flavors that you'll find that we handcraft, to our fantastic scoopers that are working behind the counter, all of those are things that we've put together, and then seeing the look on people's faces or seeing them enjoy their experience is really what makes it exciting for us. Our most popular flavors are salted caramel for sure is our number one, followed by chocolate, espresso flake, Rocky Point Road. They'd probably be our top four. We sell a lot of cakes now. It's really good that lots of people know about our cakes. So that starts off on a chocolate graham cracker crust. It's got vanilla on the bottom, salted caramel ice cream, topped off with fudge, and it just makes a perfect combination. Scooper and Rocky are our two roving ice cream trucks. So they're traveling all across the Lower Mainland 5 to 6 days a week, scooping up delicious treats to anyone that'll take them. My name's Yvette Cuthbert, and Rocky Point Ice Cream makes Vancouver.